get me no matter what.
Mirai, reach your hand out! Please!
A terrible cook, lousy talker, clumsy, lazy. You're no good without me.
Don't give up! You're so much stronger than I am!
But you know what? I love my no-good big sis more than anyone else in the world.
Mirai! Your hand!
I wish I could have hugged you more, big sis.
Mirai!
Before I go...
Huh?
Can you say my name one more time? Again. Okay?
Nanana! What are you doing?
My name is... Nanana. Huh? Nanana. Nanana. I like that name. I'll try not to forget it.
What are you saying?
She has lost most of her soul. It is due to the cogs of renewal.
Did you know about this? You knew, and still...
Hey! Please, tell me your name.
Rei. My name is Rei.
Rei! Rei, 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 Rei! I will never forget! I'll keep calling your name! Rei! 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 I love you!
No, no, no. Thank you. I love you too.
Rei, smile more. Let me see you happy. Because this is very fun and exciting.
No, no, no. No, 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 I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Nanana! I couldn't do anything for you. I just relied on you and used you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Nanana!
And so she fulfilled her wish. She gave all the tears, the Idia, as payment.
Mirai? What's wrong, big sis? You want breakfast? Too bad. It's already lunchtime.
Huh? Already? What are you staring at?
I'm just so happy. I can finally have you all to myself. We always spent time together in elementary school. But then you made a friend in middle school. I was so sad.
Friend?
No, no. Don't worry about it. More importantly, let me thank you. It's snack time soon, so I'll make anything you want.
Thank me?
I'm here because you saved me, big sis.
That's... Mirai, I didn't save you by myself. By... myself.
Are you still groggy? You were alone when you came to save me.
Really? I feel like I'm... forgetting something important.
It's probably because of that one thing. What was it? The Idia? Maybe it's because you paid with those.
I see. I guess I can't remember. I thought it was something I absolutely couldn't forget.
It's okay, Big Sis. I don't know what you're talking about, but you don't need to remember. Because from now on, I'll be right by your side. Who else besides me can keep up with all your selfish demands?
Mirai, thank you.
So promise to be my big sis, and my big sis alone, forever and ever.
The demon twins couldn't find all of the Idia. Gather in the name of Kuan, the guiding light Idia, given birth by Rei. This is the recrystallized form of Idia, an omnipresent light transcending all borders throughout space and time. Alcia, in time it shall become an ace up the sleeve. Dreaming of someone's happiness is a beautiful thing. But this does not prove someone wishes for your happiness. Is your heart still asleep? Fine. It can wait for a bit. My wish doesn't have to reach you just yet. Not until you wake up. Whether yesterday was unhappy, or today is unhappy, or tomorrow will be unhappy. For every tear that is shed, rather, because tears will be shed, there may still be smiles in the future. There's no law that enforces kindness in the world. The world is empty. The world is unreasonable. But, however, because of that, you must give meaning to your tears through your will. You must give meaning to the sadness and pain you endure, because it'll be unrequited, because it is unfair. Most importantly, use your tears to smile. I'm sure your future will be wonderful. So, give meaning to the tears. Good morning. I wonder, are you awake? Don't push yourself too hard. Concentrate on maintaining your self-consciousness. Who? Are you asking about me? Or are you asking about yourself?
Me? Myself? I am...
If you can't remember, get it back before you lose it all.
You didn't eat it again! You don't even cook! How can you tell there's shiitake in the beef patty? I made sure to chop it up so finely you wouldn't notice. Even Thelema wouldn't notice it. You're like the only person who leaves the whole patty alone and just eats potatoes, big sis!
Big... sis?
Ah, you arrived. Sorry to call you here. What? Are you nervous about being called to the teacher's office? Or is it because you're at school for the first time in a long time? I know things are tough with your parents and all, but why don't you come to school more often? You don't want to flunk 10th grade, do you? Hey, are you listening?
Tada!
Hey, what's going on? They said that you were the reason why everything happened. Why did this have to happen to me? It's your fault, isn't it? Help me, Ray! I can't!
My name is... Ray. Ray Hatada. Yes, you are Ray Hatada. Don't ever forget. Who are you? Huh? Wait! I still have more questions I want to ask. I was just in my room. I can't believe it, that... Following me, haven't you? You can't rely on me. If anything, I need someone to You're telling me to keep walking? Why do you even bother with me?
Sis?
Huh?
Big sis?
No.
Big sis!
Marai? Is it you, Marai?
I am... Marai.
Marai!
I don't know. It was dark. It was really disheartening, you know? And it... Being alone?
I'm scared too. This isn't normal, but if we're together, it'll be fine.
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Big sis, remember when I was little, you hood you?
Thank you.
you, big sis. I love you.
What is this place?
It's not a dream.
Mariah.
I was cooking at... It's really tough to cook for such a picky, weird sister.
I'm not...
So once dinner...
Don't give...
Next thing I knew...
Me either. And by the way...
That's what you call it?
Yeah.
Big sis?
Okay, I promise.
A fair amount.
Well, I won't... Maintain yourself.
I am.
Gather the things to...
I...
Yes. If...
What is your name? What do you desire?
I am Rei.
Master Rei Hatada. I... Receive a piece of this power as my...
Are you telling me? So you're ignoring. Wait for me. I'll be right there.
This is. It wraps around memories and shines. Transcending space and time. Yes, this that the light is still weak. Such a painful memory. For now, I will keep it inside my soul, where it will remain hidden from them. So please, you have to remain strong and survive. Big Sister Rei.
Thank you, Salima.
It's been a while, Ray.
Kokoro? It hasn't even been that long.
I just meant we haven't talked like this in a bit. For a while there, you were down on herself, Ray.
Please forgive me. I'm so embarrassed I could die.
Okay then. I'm done teasing your dark history. I didn't call because I had something to say. I just wanted to hear your voice. I'm relieved. You're back to the old Ray.
Kokoro.
Anyway, I don't want to keep you for long. Ray, you want to catch up to Mirai's soul and grant her revival. I want to get revenge on Anamnesis. We haven't achieved our goals yet. And I'm sure we'll run into more hardships. So let's get through it together.
Okay, Kokoro.
Wish you'd call me Big Sis, Kokoro. Oh yeah, you should also talk to the other two. I'm sure they're worried.
Chapter 6, Wisdom of the Ignorant.